In this video, I will show you how we can check or find the model number of any laptop or Windows PC. I'll show you how to check model number using a CMD command and a system info app. So first open CMD, hit Windows and R button simultaneously. Now write CMD and hit enter. CMD is opened now. In some cases, you might need to open CMD as administrator to run the commands I'll be showing you here. Therefore, click on start menu, then simply search for CMD. And then right click on it, choose run as administrator. Now we'll be writing this command, wmic space cs product space get space name, and then hit enter. Now it gives us the model number of my laptop. In my case, it's HP 450 notebook PC. Okay. In Windows 10, you might see CMD is not available. If so, then you can use PowerShell instead of CMD, and you can use same WMIC command to check laptop model or to check Windows PC model. As long as you are using Windows operating system, it doesn't matter what laptop or Windows OS you are using. The command will work with Dell, HP, Lenovo, Asus, Acer, I mean with any vendor. So for Windows operating systems, you can use with Windows 10, 8, 7, Vista or XP, whatever Windows operating system you are running. Well, now we'll see how we can check model number from system info. We need to search for system information tool. Windows 7 users, just click on this start menu, then search for system information. If you are using Windows 10, just type in MS info instead of system information. And it will bring the same app you see here. Now look for system model, and here you will see our laptop or Windows PC model mentioned clearly. Guys, if you like my video, please smash the like button and subscribe my channel. Thanks a lot for watching my video. Take care, peace.